Ja, cool, Mann. Probably not wrong.
Let's hope. Last part on set? Yeah, but it's also kind of overkill, isn't it? I mean, honestly, I don't even know. In the scenarios of you getting it back where you can get tier 3 boots and you're happy, sure, that's the best start. But if it comes to trading competitive games where you're going to look for efficient trades, if I see somebody who has Booba Stagger and tier 2 boots, I will personally make sure I get both mid camps because I'm going to win every trade because I'm going to go Mace. Like, let's say we go Boomba Stagger, right? Well, in the scenarios where you fucking start Mannequin Scepter and you get a Mace and then you get two healing potions, you will literally be winning any trade. It just offers,
offers, yeah, I keep forgetting to get water.
Respect. Water?
Yeah.
You wanna get, drink gamer juice here?
Yeah.
That's not water.
Some gamer juice. What? Some gamer fuel?
Just the energy drink. Are you actually doing this? Are we doing the small ones too?
Yeah. Yeah.
We actually should do the thing where we line them up and then we can hit both spells on both.
Line them up?
Yeah, like you can pull the small ones, I can pull the big one here and then
you're one. Oh, right, yeah, I see what you mean.
Your one and my one can both hit them.
The arena strat.
Oh, I got both flat mids, let's go, dude. Yeah, definitely go Boomba's Hammer. Get a Berserker Shield in there too. Yo, don't blame the whole stadium, boy. Is he going mannequins? Yeah. I always thought attack speed is pretty damn good on Fana. Like a bit of attack speed and then now with mannequins.
Oh, this guy's blue stone. He's gonna be a free kill.
Alright. I'm evading his backs right now and then for the spawn soon.
We can probably kill him next in Ridge. Right. And Ridge up this wave. He's gonna play aggro. I don't know where he is now.
They know I'm down here.
He's coming to you. What the fuck?
That's the way. Fenna might be coming. I was back there for full boots. And I mean, I can beat up a blue. Do you want to invade blue?
Maybe.
They also gonna spawn a bit before us because I don't think they did the big back camp.
He's gonna be really poked. His TP though.
I have full boots. I'm gonna run towards it. Let's see what happens.
Okay. I don't have an rage here.
That's fine.
There's supports in left. I don't know where the mid is though.
Yeah, but see Fennam is gonna dash in on him.
Phantom's on it.
Alright.
He's trying to side it.
He's coming in. Do you want to king?
He's side it.
I'm warning him now. That's fine.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna get his back camps.
Go.
Maybe.
They may go on you here.
Oh, he's getting out.
TP'd. I'm going in blue.
Yeah. Other right mid stun come blue. You just drop it, honestly. Once I get ultimate, I come back this whole line.
Yeah.
You get Brawlers? I mean, they have Fenna heal. You don't want to go Jordans because we get crew reduction anyways. Brawlers is just a choice here, yeah. Yeah, it's top right.
Singing right.
Enemy out of mana. Cancel that. Be
careful. I'm looking at the game jump.
Be careful. Enemy spotted.
One beautiful blue.
Where's him?
He was fighting. I haven't seen him in a bit. Beat is spawning though, so he's probably gonna get beat up a blue buff. He does have lots of meta spawn, so be a bit careful.
You can kill him, right?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I think that's us too.
My bots, man.
Be right back.
Did you pick up blue yet?
No.
I'm going there. Oh, he's still up, I'm just gonna do it. No eyes, Fana. Coming in now. I don't know, I don't have my one though. Oh, I'm not gonna get him. I don't have my one. Unfortunate. Is he staying?
Yeah, we can get him.
So gonna see about
this. You should have big ult here, probably.
I'm coming. I must get ultimate. Oh, my one actually missed it. I'm gonna proxy fast. I'm gonna proxy this wave.
The old wave. He might be panicked, I don't know.
I'm a dash. Fine. And I see him.
Maybe I could have just said, I don't know. It's kind of just shit though.
Oh, he missed it.
Is he dead?
No, he's not. I'm dead though.
Magic.
Oh. Honestly, could just avoid dashing. I didn't really want to risk
it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna say, but it's gonna shoot.
Ah, la la. He blinks you and one you and dogs or something. That's not good. Yeah, I think something I could build a bit better about this Warrior's X. Did Madden go on Warrior's X when you can go Sensual's Gift or whatever it's called.
Tragic.
I'll beat off a blue.
It's really cooked, then it's probably here.
Yeah. He's just killed Fana, he should have no ultimate for like at least 20 seconds. On the blue. Alright, are we diving in?
No, he's sleeping in. Oh.
Afro's here.
Just get out.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just coming to
you. Yeah, I'm just running for now. We got a bit of cap in
there. I'm not there, we should not fight that.
I'll try and get out. I'm fine. Singles with him out. Yeah, I don't want to be able to fight around there. Keep your enemies. I'm back in getting brawlers after Tour de Mirror. Actually, I'm gonna stay for right side jungle.
We can do Scorpion.
I'm coming after the taxi. Yes. What up, blue? Then I'm resetting. I could also look for a kill. Do I actually want to kill him?
I have all, but I'm in rage. You have all.
Yeah.
Nah.
Okay, there's some blue.
Just kidding, I'm coming to blue.
Yeah. I'm resetting. I really want to do Crusher, but I'm gonna be a responsible jungler and get brawlers. It is very good into Fen Afro. An ally has been slain. Yeah, it is a bit bug. This is what it was with the bug abuse. Look. It doesn't really change too much other than I think you get hit instantly. Sometimes, which is like obviously an advantage.
Tank middle lane. On my way. I'll gank. On my way. I think it's.
He should be up for that here. Not the clearest.
Nice job.
Did I fix the bug? I have no idea. I'll assume, because that's a pretty big bug, isn't it? Yo, what up, Kashku? You've been in 7 ages. How you doing? How's everything? Are you playing WoW? Deadlands?
Oh my god, he did not just do that.
Come in.
He just missed his ancient ult, man.
I did do that last game. Can't blame him.
Lucian. We should look for gold soon.
Yeah, we also can do portal if you want.
Yeah, we can do portal.
Selling.
Nothing like a good blade to hunt in the dark.
Could honestly consider going shell here.
No problem. Yes, I'll defend.
Yeah, I remember you, Kash.
Trying to get mystical before I come over and they're fighting mid. Maybe, nice out.
I pretty much killed them all around that. Careful left. Careful left. Oh, my nice can ultimate. An ultimate down. Half and left.
I'm back and going to gold right now.
Do you smoke? You just look lit half the time? No, I don't smoke, I never smoke.
Go on now.
Okay, oh, that was inconsistent.
You just don't need to dive here, you can just shoot gold.
Yeah, get lots more done. Somebody interest me. I gotta kill the keeper there.
They can fool you here. We should look for the fight. They're gonna take this. Arthur's in left. I'm looking for the ult on after here.
Alright, I don't have my dash or ultimate. Come in. Dance ultimate down. I should get hit by the stun. Yeah, keep an ultimate.
We got that, right? Or do we not?
We did.
Very good.
I'm resetting. I wish. What's your rank in my run out? Dude, I have no idea. I lost 2 games in a row, that's what I know.
Like I say, I truly do love these trinkets.
Yeah, definitely Kush. Definitely have some broken guards for that stuff going on. Dance is on 9, yeah. He is fucking 9. I feel like he's one of the most OP AD carries right now. I feel like maybe his Berserker Shield just straight up better than White Shield in most scenarios. I do want more protections than 20 into Fana.
I Come mid here. I have blank wall. I have no rage there on the open arcope.
Alright. He's no ultimate, by the way, so.
No?
Yeah, no ultimate.
Wait, he didn't beat there, did he?
He did, he did.
He did?
Yeah.
I thought he didn't see it. He didn't glow. Am I down? Am I blocked? I'm here.
Yeah. I'm not gonna hit him all. How you get that? Or, come on, like this.
Should be 2-2.
Yeah. What does this here? I'm gonna be a bit careful about ultimate.
Maybe not.
That's fine. Can get T1 left. If they're actually trying to go for it. Here. Yeah.
So I can just back off. I can't fight, I know.
Be careful. I'll just be sitting.
Yeah, I just didn't. Somehow the beads didn't show up on that guy. I don't know how. What? That's fucking weird. Oh, please don't take that fight, dude. Yeah, his beads really didn't show up. He immune but it didn't show up.
What the fuck is he gonna build here? Kondo gem is nuts. Yeah, Kondo gem. I mean, that's the thing about mid laner. They literally have like.
You come to me. I can stay.
Alright, coming up ultimate.
You can stay alive for a while.
Alright. I'll dash for 10. I'm running.
An enemy has been slain. Execute. Pog champ, dude. What's funny is that if he doesn't have an execute, I actually live there. I guess it's blank. I guess it's not blank at all, you're fine.
I'm a Capris. I don't have the most damage in my build right now. We get Berserker, we need to get a Heartseeker, we need to get a Boomba's Hammer. Why not dive? Risk assessment, I was 16, they're like both 14. If I end up dying by doing like some misplay, we just not have it then. So. Let's just be safe. Don't really need those.
Can we come right? We can kill these guys. Dan's like 1 HP. He's gonna fully off the speed there.
Alright, don't red buff right now. I actually might go into mid red buff here.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm coming over.
Yeah, he picked it up. He's just dead then.
What? I was still in combat. Oh my god, bro. That is cringe. What was I in combat with? Oh, Bluestone! Bro!
I can come over, I don't know what's been down. I'm behind here to admit.
So fucking lucky, dude.
Nice, I might actually be able to kill him. Where's he landing in the ping? I don't see him.
I don't know. He landed at T2, or his Phoenix.
Oh, I missed it. Unfortunate.
Mid. This is troll as fuck. We're diving between a T2 and a Phoenix here.
That'll be a thing. I just wanna see if there's Stanza 2
or 1. We do gold maybe. Yeah. They're all poked. Yeah, they're all poked. We should be able to get this for free. Then it doesn't either.
Yeah, I'm about to add our 50.
Falling. I will till now. Bro, that was actually like a season 7 play right there. If I was season 7, I'd kill Thanatos, but I'm in combat as a Bluestone.
How many ticks is it? Was like 4?
That's a few, I'm not sure. They might go, I think they're trying to go fire here. Yeah, they are.
I'm running after that. I feel like the DPS
they can burn it. They can burn it pretty fast.
You think so? I mean, I'm gonna go there, but.
Why is Agni clearing the fucking wave? How?
Down what? It, down it.
Slow.
Oh, I didn't actually get it. The lady didn't get away before they win the fight.
One bro.
Yeah. I'm ultimating, I'm running. Dash and 5.
It's her beads.
Alright.
And her 2, she has no back on. Can't tank much.
At least he decided to stay, so. He's done. Oh. Ben is coming.
We should be fine.
Yeah, I don't
mana. Body blocking for you?
I guess there. I'm wanting him. No, Bluestone, don't kill me! Yes. I actually just think it's safe for now.
So, no, stop.
I don't think Yon can build.
Why are these guys tanking this? We can't do this.
Yeah. Oh my god, dude.
Falling back!
Oops, dismissed.
No problem.
Well, my Aegis was only for a Fender auto attack, and I don't think it actually connected, so yeah, kind of missed that Aegis.
You're screaming like for a pig?
Yeah, ultimate 20.
Efren and beads.
Yeah.
Just kill the Santa, we win the game. It's that simple, really.
I mean, Efren no actives at all.
Yeah.
And that's over here. And that's the Finn right to 2. He's gonna reset him out.
Dante's gonna walk up the clearest wave, I think.
Or offers too.
He's just gonna ult out. We just need to get like a pick on them, like an.
It's fine, just commit time. Oh! Fence's mid. I think that's this stealth thing down. Oh no, the sound cube, but. That's. He's down.
We don't have G.
Yeah, we just shouldn't do it. I kinda just wanna reset, I can get a full heart sticker.
Okay, never mind, just back. Yeah. We can fight this. Nah, you wanna get hard secret? Secret's a weak
play. I can say, I mean, win the fight easy. Oh, I stopped my back. Oh, I could have
backed. 20.
Fuck it, I'm backing. I think I'm gonna pit a strong when I get boom bass.
I think you should have gone Mamas over Heartseeker.
Yeah.
That starter is so broken. It's like the biggest spike I think you could ever have.
I guess the item is pretty OP. I actually haven't been able to build on any guards yet. Because either the game just is over in the first minutes.
Saffron's on blue. Thanos is on right.
Yeah, I can't with us when I was gonna go on him.
You got him.
Yeah.
Nice. That's big. We can kill him now for free. We can kill him now for free.
Yeah.
He's gonna force a fight now. I can just blink ult and he dies every time now.
He's gonna back. That's multiple enough of it. Is MC broken again? I haven't seen an MC yet. Well, we get the right time. Oh, Fender's here. Oh, I missed.
You better saw. But, yeah. They didn't left. He's alone too.
Oh, I could've killed him if I...
He's just the Oni.
Yeah, that's fine. Alpha's over here.
You should back it. They're coming here.
I'm fine.
We're gonna go on.
Oh! That's ultimate. What is going on, dude?
He's fucking zooming, bro.
Alright. I got my Boomer's Hammer. My cooldown reduction. OP passive.
Knock, We can kill him here.
I guess Boomer's Hammer is just like straight up broken on set.
Bruh. Zoom in. Oh, he stunned him! No, did I waste my fucking ult, man?
Oh, should be a guardian?
Oh, that was
well,
so
he
bad.
Is physical, right?
That's like, her sprint. Nah,
that takes away from him.
It's on Afro.
I must have been 15. Spencer's under tier 2, but... He was.
Nice. Bruh. Power sprint, they're all in mid. We should be able to burn this before they can get here. Yeah, they're giving it up. We have only ways to push this dude. We should stay and push. Ah, we can't.
Bye, bye, bye. Why not?
Yeah, we can.
It's better than lame, the passive works on backcamps and shit. Like, if you don't have working guards, you don't. The hammer.
Yeah, man.
Like, I
it's broken as fuck.
I can just reset my actives. I'm on Phoenix, I'm on Phoenix.
I'm on the Afro. It's a roll.
You get the Phoenix.
Nah.
Take mid.
I'm probably gonna have to take the greedy path, I don't think we should.
No. I was gonna dash all the, like, all the Phoenix. Is Afro ultimate on, yeah? Okay, I'm going on Kigafro here.
Okay. Nice. Afro, no, that's Gabriel. Yeah. We should just end it. Back up, back up.
Denzel's coming in. Oh. Fuck, dude.
Down stack for the Thanatos ult, bro. End the game. Jesus Christ.
Dude, Dancer 1 or 2, whatever it is, where it turns around your camera, gotta be the most fucking annoying thing.
Yeah, Dancer 2 is crazy.
Actually, this is super annoying. I guess it's a taunt, so that's why it turns you around, but...
I don't think I've ever seen anyone build Warflag so far.
I haven't seen